Hi, this is Amber for Total Rock, and I'm here to download with...
Do you need this?
Plini, hello.
Hi, how are you?
I am pretty good. I'm waking up still, but aside from that, I'm good.
Have you played yet, or are you going to play later?
No, I'm playing at 6:50 on the Dogtooth stage.
Okay, how does that feel? Are you excited yet, or still dreaming?
I'm beginning to get excited.
Is it your first time at download?
Yep.
Cool. And for the people that don't know you, yeah? How would you describe your music in 3 words?
Not suitable for download. That's 4. Instrumental progressive rock.
Cool. And you're like a one-man project.
One-man project, but with a band. So kind of like Beyonce, but not really.
Kind of like Beyonce, but without the long hair and the glam.
Yep.
So when did you start? Tell us a little bit about yourself.
I started playing drums when I was about 6 years old because I really liked Ringo from the Beatles, and then moved houses and couldn't play a loud instrument anymore, so then I started to get into guitar, started to get into writing music, eventually discovered Guns N' Roses, bands like that, started getting into metal, like Mastodon, Opeth, Gojira, also like really great guitarists like Steve Vai, Joe Satriani, and then a few years ago played my first show, and now I'm here.
Cool. So are you going to catch a bit of Guns N' Roses later tonight?
Oh, we're playing everything double speed so we finish in time to get there.
And are you touring this summer?
Yeah. So as soon as this is over, we get the ferry to Paris and then start a 3-week tour of Europe. Then I'm home for July, back in August, and finishing that run with a big show in London. And then a few months later, playing more shows supporting Between the Buried and Me and Tesseract.
Cool.
Yeah.
So where are you playing in London?
The Islington Assembly Hall on the 19th of August.
That's cool. And have you got new music coming out?
Or? Yep. So got a new EP that's finished but still kind of tweaking the mix, but it'll come out towards the end of July.
What's the name for it?
The name is Sunhead.
Cool. So before I let you go,
yep.
Everyone there spoken with us has been doing the Mega Sour Challenge.
Okay.
You up for it?
I'm ready. I'm ready for something tasty.
So you're going to get a ball,
okay,
put it in your mouth, and then introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Plini. Whoa. Thank you for this interview.
Thank you so much. Mm. You can do it. If you wait long enough, it gets sweet. You have a reward.
Is that a lie?
No. Trust me. See? I don't lie.
Have you seen the... I think it's called Hot Ones or something. It's like an interview series where they eat hotter and hotter wings the whole time. It's like spicy chicken.
I've heard of it.
Yeah, so they start off with like a regular chicken wing and then it gets hotter and hotter and hotter while just doing an interview. So you get like John Mayer's there just like...
Can do it next time.
Are we finished?